You didn't save.
Come on. All right, we'll do series one. Oh no, my Tyranitar team isn't here. I feel like this team will be okay. I literally haven't played Series 1 in probably a while. Okay. Ew, I kind of don't like this. Worried about the fake out. Does the Grimm have fake out? I feel like the fact that you have Grimmsnarl in Mousehold means that you're probably the bulk up set. Okay, Air Balloon, go hold Dingo. Nasty plot. Okay. From here. Could it be Garchomp? Air balloon, so I feel like he might be Bandit Chomp. Ooh, good protect. There you go, Pelipper. Get the tailwind. We did the tailwind. Do we get the knockout? No. Damage with recoil. We do a hurricane. And rock slide, maybe? Yeah. This kind of leads me to think that you're Bandit. Ooh, I didn't bring Meow's Karada. That's no good. Wonder if Michael screamed cheating. Okay, Garchomp is not Bandit. You gotta land a Hydro Pump. We land it. Turns of tailwind do I have? I have one more turn of rain, one more turn of tailwind. You haven't terrestrialized yet. Are you Terra Steel? Are you Terra Rock? Terra Ground. Draco Meteor still does a decent amount. There we go.
Hurricane. Rocked you like a hurricane.
Ba-da-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Good game, Michael. So who would you said that you could switch it out for, you could switch Fluttermane out? Like, who would you switch out for Fluttermane? Everiso, there's some raids going on in the chat. I told Michael we'd do a battle. Michael, it's been a while since we had a battle. I think that might be like our first battle since like the Ultra Sun and Moon days.